tell everybody.
Well, you brought your mom on the date then. I mean, you kind of sealed your own fate with that.
She loved the theater. I told her just talk about the theater. That's it.
Man, you can't win at all in this.
I really don't know what to say. I'm really sorry, Ben. I mean, I am going out with him, but I don't... I mean, if it doesn't work out, who knows?
Well, there you go, Ben. Hey, Ben. Here's Jamie. Would you like to go on a second date with Ben? We'll pay for it.
Come on, Jamie. He was your first pick. You can put this other guy off and he'll ask you to do one more date. Give Ben the chance.
Honestly, at this point, I think I'm gonna go with the hot actor.
Sorry.
What? Come on!
I'm sorry, Ben. I want to see where this goes. Your mom was very confident that it was the right move.
I cannot believe this happened. I'm so pissed at my mom.
Yeah. Seems like you need more conversations with a few people, Ben.
Yeah.
What is it?
Back home smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles. Point running on diesel, dog. Playing with my nigga, that's lethal, dog. Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me what you got. Bring a clip back, get these. Yes, I see the ball, so they sent me, dog. I just broke a off with a tempy, dog. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dog. Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in a mile. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a vision on the card. I ain't gonna play ball, but I'll show you how to got to do it. If you really wanna fall, take it five and you're back against the wall. And I'm watching you need you to go away. Still going bad on the anyway. Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hallway. But you got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, now it's all shade. Still going bad on you anyway. Well, I can find out any rest of my marriage. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you check in with my eyes, just don't come near me. Get out of my way. Put some bands all on your head like Jason Terry. Rich and Millie, cause a Lambo, it's a Lambo. Know the kid that been in, don't commando. Every time I'm in my trip, I move like Rambo. In the neighborhood of Philly that I can't go. It's a magic realm. She said, oh, you rich, rich. You rich, rich. Got graduated, call me Big Fish. I got Lori Ari on my wish list. I'm sorry. That's the only thing I want for Christmas. I've been in my way out here, yeah, no, that's facts. You ain't living that you said, yeah, we know that's cat. You ain't got to ask you when you see me, no, I'm straight. DTOVO, we back again, go on track. Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in a mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't gonna play it ball, but I'll show you how.
You can either go to the beach or find a cool pool. And with the Epicrat app, you can get local locations around your area for low cost or even free swim lessons. And our friends at the Drowning Prevention Coalition in Palm Beach County, they can provide vouchers for free or low cost swim lessons for qualified children from ages 2 to 12. So download the Epicrat app and set up your profile. And if they have multiple kids, that's not a problem. You can set up multiple profiles. You can share your articles. You can create memories. You can see what's going on in your community. And you can share it all on your social media platform. Yeah, Splish Splash. Get trusted tips, expert advice just for Palm Beach County parents. Get personalized parenting news. You can connect with programs that can help you make parenting easier. And with the Instagram app, you can see trusted, timely notifications right on your phone.
Ever look at your paycheck and think, there's got to be a better way? Well, here's the news. There is, and I can show it to you. I'm Paula Savings star in his hit TV show, Flip This House. My brother and I have taught thousands of people how to start making money in real estate. Now, it's your turn. Next week, we're conducting a free 2-hour educational workshop right here in the West Palm Beach area, where you'll learn some of my secrets, like how to start flipping homes for profit in your spare time using other people. Started putting money in your pocket every month by investing in income properties. Real estate is a powerful tool that has made millions of people wealthy, but you can't start making your first dollar until you take your first step. Come to my free workshop and take advantage of this amazing opportunity. It could mean a lifetime of financial security.
To get 2 free tickets to Paul's workshop, text your 5-digit zip code to 37,000. Seating is extremely limited, so text your 5-digit zip code to 37,000. Text in the next 10 minutes, and you'll also reserve a free copy of Paul's Money for Deals guide. Just text your zip code to 37,000.
Do you have a used vehicle for sale? LKQ Pick Your Part is always buying used cars and trucks. In condition, LKQ Pick Your Part wants your vehicle. We are constantly updating our inventory and will buy your used car, truck, van, or SUV. We handle the paperwork and you get paid. It's that easy. Call today, 1-800-962-2277. That's 1-800-962-2277. Not running? LKQ Pick Your Part will have your vehicle towed for you. Log on to our website for a free quote or call 1-800-962-2277 today and get paid.
Ah, tis the season.
Festival season?
Nope.
Back to school season?
Not that either.
Football season?
Well, yes, but no. It's car buying season, and at Nissan's Bottom Line Model Year-End Sales Event, your last chance to save on the last of the 2019 Nissans, like Altima, with the world's first VC turbo engine, and the best-selling Rogue, with available Safety Shield 360 technologies. Hurry in now and save up to $10,767 on the 2019 Nissan Titan XD. Shop ChooseNissan.com and your local Nissan store today. Car buying season ends soon. Nissan, innovation that excites.
Overwhelmed by bias. World's first production variant compression turbo engine launched by Nissan in 2019 Titan XD. Total savings consists of $5,000 cash back. 2267 Titan XD all kinds of savings. 1,000 with 10 savings and up to $2,500 cash on select trims. Plus finance through IMAX. Take delivery from the dealer stock. Call 1-888-588-3199 for all the details and safety information. Offers at 9319.
Powerball is throwing the ultimate party, and one lucky winner is going to win $1 million. Introducing Powerball's New Year's Rocky VIP experience. You and a guest can take the triple of lifetime to New York City, packed with exclusive access to the biggest events in town. Plus, you can even enter for a chance to become the first Powerball millionaire in 2020. Announced live on Dick Clark's New Year's Rocky Eve. Play Powerball today. Learn more and enter to win at FLIlottery.com/NYRE. The Florida Lottery is your ticket. Must be 18 or older. Play responsibly.
Welcome to Newsmakers. I'm Larry Morgan talking to Woody Rogers from TireRack.com. You know, people order just about everything online these days. But seriously, Woody, tires? But we're not yet the automated solely website. With our online tire that's easy, we'll walk you through the process to find the right tire to your car and the way you drive it.
And aren't people concerned about what you do with the tires once you ship them?
They shouldn't be. They get free shipping when they purchase over $50. And we can ship directly to a nationwide network of over 7,500 independent recommended installers. It's easy.
Hey, tell me about this test track.
It's the centerpiece at our headquarters. We like to call it TruthShare for tires. Our sales team are the test drivers, and we test virtually every tire we sell, so we know more about tires than any other retailer. Use our tire decision guide at TireRack.com, and if you have a question, pick up the phone and call us.
That's definitely much more than just a website. That's TireRack.com, the way tire buying should be. Woody Rogers from TireRack.com, thanks for talking with us.
Hey, thanks, Larry.
Combining Home and Auto with State Farm gets you a whole lot covered for less. But this State Farm radio ad gets you this jam covered for free. For more coverage, visit statefarm.com.
Sunny skies to start on Thursday. Grass will become mostly cloudy with rain likely this afternoon. Locally heavy rain and storms. A flood watch is in effect for eastern Pawnee County until 8 o'clock this Thursday evening. Local flooding is likely in the heavier rain this afternoon. Friday, partly cloudy, then a 60% chance for more afternoon storms.
Indeed, used by over 3 million businesses for hiring, where business owners and HR professionals can post job openings with screener questions, then sort, review, and communicate with candidates from an online dashboard. Learn more at indeed.com/hire.
Back to music.
The new Party 96.3.
Oh, I see you go.
but they had them on, and they were looking at each other, you know. And I just had to walk in there, and I saw her there with the frat, man. I think she said she was friendly to me, so. Of course, not a big deal. Yeah, stirring up stuff, man. Something wrong.
right, the woman next to him took off her shoes, put down her tray table, and then rested both feet right on top of her tray table.
Oh, that's so good.
I was just going to say, she's been doing yoga.
Yeah.
So that is some flexibility.
I don't like it.
People take their shoes off on planes. That should be a rule.
Yeah, I don't like it when they do it and put them under the seat in front of them.
Yeah, exactly.
But when they put their feet up on the tray table next to you, that is just disgusting.
Okay, I agree. Keep them off the tray table. But what if you have flip-flops on? Like, it's really not that much difference between taking your shoes off and not taking your shoes off.
Okay.
I don't think it's that big of a deal.
Text him right now. 78592. Is it okay to take your shoes off on the plane? Or should you murder somebody if they take their shoes off?
Is there a flip-flop clause?
Anyway, Frederick didn't say anything at first when this lady put her feet up on the tray table next to him and just waited for one of the flight attendants to walk by, and hopefully they would see that and go, wow, that's disgusting, and ask her to stop.
Yeah.
But the flight staff passed by numerous times and didn't say a word. So finally, Frederick decided to say something to the woman, and he politely said, quote, excuse me, ma'am, trying to eat. And your feet were right next to the food.
Oh, no!
Please, I like that too.
Yeah.
And the woman replied, what do you want me to do? The seats are small.
Talking about that, though.
What is the feet on your tray table?
This dude, Frederick, kept his cool, I guess. He said he understood and suggested that there was more room for her feet.
Jesus, did y'all find out what time we're supposed to be closed?
Because, yeah, that just makes sense.